The father of a fallen Australian soldier has accused an ABC comedy show of denigrating the flag under which his son fought. Tonight's episode of At Home with Julia depicts the Prime Minister having sex under the flag.
To the makers of the ABC show At Home with Julia, these pictures depicting Julia Gillard and her partner having sex while wrapped in an Australian flag are comedy gold. But to the father of a young Australian digger killed in Afghanistan this year, they're disgusting.
Yeah, we find it offensive. That'd be enough. It's a total disrespect for the flag, which, you know, soldiers forever have given their lives under it.
Lieutenant Marcus Case was just 27 when he was killed in a helicopter crash in Afghanistan in May this year. Speaking on radio this morning, his father explained why the flag means so much.
The significance is that once a soldier has died, the tradition is that they should always be covered by an Australian flag. So that particular flag was lowered, was put on his casket, and was used then to transport him to Kandahar.
The Prime Minister also failed to see the funny side.
Sir, I won't be watching it and I'm not intending to comment on it.
Assistant Treasurer Bill Shorten, who's portrayed as a dog on the show, wasn't laughing either.
I find it personally tasteless.
Nobody from the ABC nor from the show itself would be interviewed today, but the national broadcaster did release a statement saying the depiction of our country's Prime Minister and her partner having sex wrapped in our flag was, quote, gentle and tender.
The statement continued, if it's okay for others to drape themselves in our flag for all manner of occasions, we really don't see why it can't be draped over our Prime Minister as a symbol of love. The program airs tonight. Angela Bishop, 10 News.